Book of Britain is a celebration of the glorious heritage of our British countryside. It covers the history of farming and the landscape, man's management of wildlife, country sports, wild foods, weather lore, folklore, and forgotten crafts and traditions. In my childhood, the most frequently heard expression up and down the country was, out you go. And every child, whether rural or urban, was expected to go outside to play. And nature was our principal source of entertainment. As a consequence, all of us, regardless of background, learned about the natural history of our countryside. We knew the breeding seasons of birds and animals and reptiles, where their habitat was, where they fitted into the predation chain. Progress has destroyed much of the old rural Britain. And many people would appear to have lost touch with their rural heritage. But the beauty of our countryside is all still there. So are the country traditions and ceremonies and the folklore. It's all just waiting to be found in a book of Britain.